You gonna run it?
Yeah, that would be entertaining.
Oh, that line right there, that looks good. I hope all the river crossings are like that one. This is what kids used to do for fun in the medieval times.
Howdy folks, and welcome back to Apres-Shred, and welcome to a special edition episode, Buffalo Headwaters 2023. And special it was, as well as very muddy, as it happened on the heels of a rainstorm, then a snowstorm, then an ice storm. But it still had a great turnout. The OORC and the Red Star community did a stellar job. So in this video, unlike other videos, I was asked in the comments on the 2022 Headwaters episode to leave the sounds of the biking in the audio. Normally I don't do this because I say a lot of stupid things while I ride, and because I speed the video up so that you can see the entire trail as opposed to just playing things in real time and showing how slow I really ride. But I'm gonna leave it all in. So you'll hear the commentary, you'll hear the splish splash of the trail. I hope you enjoy it. Hey, all of the sponsors that came out to make this thing happen are listed in the descriptions, as well as a link to OORC so that you can donate and help build the trails that you ride. You okay? My GoPro kicks right in the center of the lens. Don't step in that mud. The muck is deep.
Thank you.
That's my leading indicator. The speed of sound. I feel like this is the road we came out of like 3 years ago or 4 years ago to finish. This hill is what you've trained your whole life for. Then when it turns the corner and there's just more hill, that's what you trained your whole life for. I'm walking. this right here. What do you think? Stay alive, Kate. Just stay alive. Let's see where he goes.
Thanks so much for tuning in. If you liked the video, please click like, please subscribe, please grab your bike, please go outside, and please go ride. Also, go down to the descriptions, check out the sponsors of the event. Please vote with your dollars at the companies that support the mountain biking community. And last but not least, OORC, please help build the trails you ride. Shred well, my friends. Catch you next time.